Mosquitoes go through 4 stages of development in their lives. They undergo complete metamorphosis. Culex mosquitoes lay their eggs on the surface of fresh water, or in areas that will be temporarily wet, like floodplains. The eggs float alone, or in groups that look like rafts. Eggs laid during winter can survive to hatch in the spring. Mosquito eggs hatch into larvae. The larvae live at the surface of the water and breathe through a tube. As the larvae grow, they shed their skin a few times. If mosquito larvae need to hide from predators, they can swim and dive below the water's surface. Mosquito larvae live a few days to a few weeks before they turn into pupae. They stop feeding just before they turn into pupae. The pupae live at the water's surface and breathe through 2 small tubes. Mosquito pupae do not eat, but they are active. They tumble below the surface of the water when disturbed. They remain in the pupal stage anywhere from 1 to a few days, depending on the water temperature. While inside the pupa, the larva transforms into an adult. The adult breaks out of the pupal case and crawls onto the surface of the water. It rests while its exoskeleton hardens. Later, it crawls to a safe place out of the water and spreads its wings out to dry to prepare for life on land. The mosquito is now a flying land insect. Adult mosquitoes mate to produce eggs for the next generation. Adult female mosquitoes can live from many days to weeks, while adult male mosquitoes usually live just a few days after they mate.